Brim's trying to join too now. Fucking hell. Whoa.
I have hands too. I know, it's crazy. It could be. Yeah.
Boop. Okay, now we're live. Yeah. What's up, sluts? We here. We queer. We drink some beer, right? Did you? Have you any beer? Drink anything?
No. I'm drinking anything.
Oh my god, it's time to drink. Drink with me.
I'd have to get a drink.
And I don't really feel like it. It's like, what is it? It's like, it's like 1:20 in the morning right now.
Yeah, like 1:20 in the morning, yeah.
Yeah, I thought you should probably drink it with me. What the fuck, dude?
What a great time to drink.
Exactly. Drink now, pass out at like 4 o'clock. Easy.
You know what you should do? You should just stream yourself, you know, sleeping in VR. That seems to work well for everyone.
Does it? I've never.
Apparently, yeah. There's whole streams.
What do you mean?
There's whole streams of people just sleeping?
Yeah.
What?
People just keep donating to them. They keep watching for some reason. I don't know why.
They just want to, like, see cute girls, like, sleep or something? Like, what do you mean?
I guess, yeah.
I don't want to earn money sleeping. I mean, okay. Two girls sleeping together, that might be something people want to see, you know what I'm saying? But like,
it's like a party of a bunch of girls, you know?
A cuddle photo?
That's what they're in it for. Yeah.
But like, I want to earn my money, you know what I'm saying? If people donate money to me, I want to like earn it some way, shape, or form. I don't like, I don't like just getting free money. I really don't. I want to earn it. I want to do something. Someone donated $50 to me one time, and I just got the fuck up. Like, I was, like, dead-ass tired, and they donated that money. I just, like, got the, like, sprang the fuck up, and it's like, you didn't just fucking do that. And then I ran to him, and I said, I'm going to a club. I'm going to dance for you right now. I'm going to dance for him. I shook my butt for him. Like, I'm just like, what the fuck, dude? I don't deserve $50. Are you kidding me?
It's a lot of money.
It is.
Like, shit.
It was crazy. And, like, the entire time, he was asking me, like, yo, what would you guys do for $50 right now? And, like, I was like, all right. So I was with some people. I was like, all right. So what would you do for $50? What would you do for $50? And, like, so on and so forth, right? I never thought about it. And then out of nowhere, I just got the notification. He sent me $50. He's like, yo, dude, keep up the good content, dude. I'm just like, what do you mean? What do you mean? And, yeah, that's when the whole thing happened.
Yeah.
People people wild, dude. That's crazy. Like, dude, this is fucking nuts.
There's a lot of crazy people.
Dude, that's crazy. Like, chat, I love you. I love you so much. Who is even watching? I don't even know who's watching. You're right. But, like, I don't feel like I deserve it. Like, I just sit here and do my due, you know? If someone donates money to me, I want to, like, go out and do something. Because, like, I want to earn that money, you know? If that means, like, I got to do push-ups, like, I got to do sit-ups, if I got to do squats, man. If I got to go out and dance and shake my butt, like, I'll totally do it, man. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
I just want my money. I want to feel like I'm providing X amount of money for my viewers, you know?
Yeah, give them their,
their give view. Them money's worth.
Yeah. Exactly.
I got no music playing right now. Yet here I am still dancing like I got music playing.
The sound of rain is just, yeah, that's great to dance to.
The sound of rain needs no translation.
True.
So, like, what are you up to? How are you feeling? What's going on?
I'm doing alright. I don't have any job right now. I'm just, you know, sitting around playing VR.
Is this what you do all day?
Doing fuck all. Not all day, but.
What do you do all day then? Like, I can't. Yo, for real shit though, I can't imagine, like, just being home all day. That shit, that would drive me wild.
Basically how it is right now.
Bro.
I'll watch YouTube, watch movies, I'll fucking, sometimes I do Blender stuff, or Unity stuff, because I make models sometimes, but,
what can you do with the whole Blender thing, because, like, I got Avatar that needs editing.
I'm pretty good with Unity, and Blender I'm decent with.
So, like, here, check it, look it. Oh, what, this, there it is. Here I am.
I'm gonna reload.
Do you see me, Daddy?
What do you want changed on this? Yes, I do see you. What do you want changed?
Hair.
What would you outfit, want different?
Expressions, depending on, you know, my hand gestures or whatever. I get rid of the tail too. I don't like the tail. I mean, it's not that I don't like the tail. It's just like it gets in the way of like my butt. You know, when I'm trying to shake my butt, people, like I want them to. I want to focus. I want them to focus on my butt, not on the fucking tail. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I like the pink. I like the black.
Did you
and
buy
pink,
this
like,
one earlier?
Yeah, I bought this.
Okay.
The black base with the pink highlights. Absolutely love it. I had my friend. I don't know if he's still here or not. I don't know. He might be watching. I don't know. Anywho, he did the whole black and pink thing with the green eyes. He edited all that. He also took out the author's name was on my cheek, and that's gone. Is my tattoo still here? Yeah, that's still there.
The eyes to just be black?
No, I like the eyes. Bright ass green. I want them. The pink, I want it. The black, I want it.
Oh, and the mirror just black.
What? So it is?
B-O-L-P.
I think the rain is blocking it.
Hi, Drake.
For some reason.
Oh, that's weird. Anywho.
In the rain, they just look black.
Hmm. I mean, it looks fine on my end. That's all I'm saying. But, like, I have, like, a whole outfit that I want to get for her. I need her hair cut, like, where these pink highlights are. I need the whole hair cut. Like, yeah. I don't want anything blocking my butt. You know what I'm saying? Because I want to make this avatar like my stripping avatar. You know what I'm saying? So like when I'm shaking my butt, I want them to look at my butt and not all this fucking hair and tail going on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And I picked this avatar because I love the jiggles. Man, we got the boobles, we got the thighs, and we got the butt. Everything jiggles really nice. And it's good to go already, you know what I'm saying? Same thing with the ears, like, I can play with my ears and stuff, too. So, like, I bought this avatar for that exact reason. Also, she's cute as fuck. Mm-hmm. Look how fucking cute she is. She's cute as fuck.
She's pretty cute.
I love her. She's so cute. So, like, yeah, I got a lot of things awesome. out. I, A lot of things I want to change, or maybe if you want to take up the test, dude, I can give you some money, if you know what I'm saying, dude. I'll fucking pay you to do shit, you know what I'm saying?
You just message me whenever you're like.
Oh, okay.
Can talk more about it.
Hell yeah, dude. Dig it. Oh my god.
That doesn't sound this, too hard.
This beer tastes so bad, but it's way better than what was in my mouth.
Yeah.
Hi, Drake. Are you going to say hi to me or what, dude? You're just going to come in here and say boop and not say anything to me? Like, what's up, dude? How you doing? What's the phone one of your status, cuz?
Yeah, boop. Boopity.
B-O-O-P equals hi.
Yeah, I know. That's what I said. What's up, dude? How you doing, dude? I do that because it itches the roof of my mouth, and the roof of my mouth is super itchy.
I don't normally have that problem.
Bored.
I have that problem hardcore. It's annoying. Bored.
Yeah.
Drake says he's bored. Drake, what would you like me to do for you then? You want me to do something for you, dude? I'll gladly. Me and my buddy Logan here, we'll do something for you. You want me to do something for you?
B-O-O-P, I bring love, Uraga, H-E-A-R-T, Clinda, one heart, mare, dumb,
oh
I love,
God.
Jern, eight, love, Orbica, heart, Purgy, love, T-H-E-I-R, zero, H-E-A-R-T, flipped, or one heart, nap, P-Hug, certif, six, Kuti, V-F-L, H-M-I-A,
love,
Bruma, love.
And he loves you.
Aww.
Thank you, Tolerated Boat, I appreciate it. Mwah. Thank
yeah,
you, buddy.
How tall is this one? Oh, still taller.
I mean, a little bit.
Oh.
Boop, 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 boop.
Chat. Hi, chat. I apologize for all the bullshit that was happening earlier. I have no idea why everything was broken, but everything decided to break, and I'm very sorry about that. Everything works when it fucking feels like it. I don't know what to tell you. I did my best,
it's working
and
out.
Right now everything's gooch McGooch. So let's keep it that way. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep it that way. It's not that late in the night. We can still find people to drink with, right? Find people to drink with, and be like, "You drinking? Bah! No drinks. We're what is it? Straight edge."
Yeah.
Totally straight edge. 100% straight edge. You know what I'm saying?
It happens.
Thanks, buddy. It does happen, and it's really fucking annoying. Logan, how old are you? You said you're 20, right?
No, I'm 19.
19? Even better. I was
close.
Chat, I was really close. Damn.
Close.
Who the fuck was I talking
I don't
to
usually
earlier?
Drink the, so.
Oh. Okay, it was Stormy's. Yes, I know that guy. Stormy's. He's a cool person. Except when he's not. You know what I'm saying?
I mean, that's how most people are,
exactly. You're right. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's a cool person except when he's not.
He's cool most of the time.
I want to say most of the time. I want to say like
5%
of the time.
He's cool most of the time. Sometimes, though.
He's not online. Okay, cool. I was in a Discord call with him earlier. And he's not online on VR chat, which is really surprising.
Well, you know. Some people have lives.
You're not wrong. But, like, they should dedicate their lives to me. I'm just saying. And I'm just fucking with you guys. Check this out. Yo, look at this. Look at this one. This one's hella cute. I got glasses. Yo, chat, look at me. I got glasses. I got glasses. What the fuck do you have? Do you have glasses? Bet not.
Oh, nerd.
Fucking nerd. Oh, wait, no, I'm the one with glasses. I'm
you're the nerd. Yeah.
He's just assaulting me. Chat, yell at him. Tell him he was being mean.
Meanie head. You're the nerd.
No, I'm not. I just have glasses because I can't see far away.
What do you need to see a far away, nerd?
Because, like, if I'm, like, all the way over here, I gotta be able to see you, you know? I'd be very sad if I couldn't see you from here.
Use your eyes better, and maybe you could see me.
I'm doing my best.
Don't put the responsibility on glasses, okay? You stole my fucking umbrella.
It's my umbrella now. Fuck you.
You bully. My mom always told me someone would steal my umbrella.
My mother's a gorilla.
Oh. I'm sorry to hear that.
That makes me half gorilla. I'm half gorilla.
I'm half gorilla.
Tell him, chat. I'm half gorilla.
I believe it.
Bro, you should see my fucking arms, dude. I'm hairy as fuck. Fuck body hair.
I thought you meant your avatar. There's no fucking hair on your arms at all.
No, IRL, dude. The worst. The worst thing ever. Drake, tell him. Tell him how bad it is, dude. You fucking know. You see me naked. Wait, have you seen me naked? No, he hasn't. Drake has seen my peepee, though. Have you seen my peepee? I've definitely seen you, like, nudes. I've definitely seen
your peepee. Not yet.
Oh my god. Okay, so here's what you're gonna do, right? So, like, you get a lewd roll on my server, right? And you go in the NSFW section, and then you scroll up, and then you look at the sex tapes I posted.
I'll definitely have to check that out.
Mm-hmm. It's very nice. My whole goal in life is to, like, be in a room full of people, right? There's, like, a bunch of fucking people, and every single person to see my dick. That is my goal.
They just know what you're packing already. They don't have to ask about it.
Exactly. You know how tiny my dick is, so I ain't got to tell anyone, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Of course.
And Drake has seen it, too. I've shown him sex tapes, definitely. Drake, you want to let everyone know how tiny my dick is, dude? I
to join her back.
Oh, dude, go somewhere. Let me join. I wanna go places. Let's go. Let's fucking go places. Yeah.
Okay.
Yay. 'Cause you had my heart, at least for the most part. 'Cause everybody's gotta
small.
Die sometime. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, Tolerated Bo. You haven't seen my pee-pee. Drake has, but thank you. Thanks for backing me up there, bud. Baby peepee gang. Boop.
Oh my god!
The killer kitty. Thank you so much for the follow. Normally my streams are like more musical. Yeah, more music. Normally I have music playing in the background right now. And it's kind of bothering me that we're just kind of like listening to nothing. Actually, no, we're listening to rain right now, right? Yeah, we're listening to the rain right now. I apologize for the silence. This isn't normally how I stream. I normally stream a lot better, but, like, my stream has been fucking up a whole lot lately, so I'm making sure everything's running okay. But thank you for the follow, honey. I appreciate it. Mwah! The more followers we get, the closer we get to another giveaway. You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
It's me, Kitten, from Discord.
Kitten! Hi, honey!
Oh my god, I just said all that, and it's fucking Kitten. Hi, what are you doing here? Oh my god. Yeah, yeah, my baby don't cry, ha, ha, hi. What's his name? His name is Logan. So we go to L's.
Hey, wanted to check it out.
Check out my streams? Or what I'm streaming? Is that what you're talking about?
SI.
SI. Hold on, I will look at that in a second. Just gotta join this boy real quick. Oh, he sent me an invite. C. Nosotros tenemos más ofensivos sensibles que tú tienes. You're speaking Spanish. Let's go, dude. Ooh, what's going on here?
Sue Kitty.
Sue Kitty.
That's as much Spanish I know, lol.
Good try, dude. I appreciate what you trying your best, dude. Hell yeah. I got an invite from Logan, and I accept. It reloads me? Really? Really? Wow. All right, we're reloading back in here. Hold on a second. Give me a sec to, like, reload. I didn't think that was dumb. I'm sorry, chat. I'm dumb. The killer kitty.
Died. Probably go somewhere else, though. This is just, you know, just where Brie was.
Kitty, does my voice match my avatar? English is hard. Words are hard. Okay, one's loaded. This guy needs to load right now.
Sorry.
Right now.
Definitely.
There he is. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
But yeah, I got everything working, which is why I didn't join that voice call again. Everything seems to be working so far. So far, so good. Let's hope it stays that way.
What?
Turn this music. Oh!
I literally, like, froze.
Kitty?
Thanks, are you looting?
Thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate it so fucking much, and I love you. Thank you.
Mwah. There you go.
Oh man,
I'm
that's...
sorry. That like you
black... You're welcome, love.
A black cat would be suitable.
Kitty, kill
Kitty. Can't
kitty.
Make that noise.
What?
What noise did you just make?
You didn't.
No, we were here yesterday.
Okay.
Oh, I meant.
Killer Kitty, I appreciate you subbing to me. Thank you so much.
Exactly.
You're making my dreams come true. I thank you. Well, thank you so much. Would you like me to, like, dance for me or something? Or dance for me. Dance for you or something? I could do dances. I could do push-ups. I could do squats. Like, do you want me to do something for you? Because you decided to, like, give me your...
Oh, you're so adorable.
Your Prime subscription, dude? Like... Do you want me to do something for you? Because I totally will. 100%. You want me to do something? I'll fucking do it, dude. I'm big strong, remember? I can fucking do anything. You want me to do something? Let me know. I'll do it. I'll do it right here, right now.
Yes.
Yes, what? What do you want me to do? Tell me. What do you want me to do? I'll do it. I'll fucking do it.
Hi, Logan.
You don't have to say it if you don't want to.
Do you say hi, Logan?
Hi, Logan.
Hi, because
anything some... your heart desires.
Logan, what does my heart desire right now?
I don't know. What does your heart desire?
Well, someone just subscribed to me via Prime, so, like, I gotta do something for them. So, like, what does my heart desire? I told them I'll do something for them, and they're like, whatever your heart desires. So, like, what does my heart desire?
So, yeah, Epic was one of my only friends that were not in
the
world.
You should give
up.
Wait, no. No, not
I mean, like, the only thing I feel like I'm decent at is shuffling, but, like, I don't have music right now, dude. My music's kind of broken. I need music. I need to go to a club
to play something.
Where good music is. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying. I need some deep house.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Hi, Bree! What's up, girl?
Hi.
How you doing?
Everyone Beatles. How you doing?
How you doing? Hey yo, Tony Pepperoni, how's your sister? Hey yo, walking here.
This is my friend request.
I'm walking here.
Hey yo, though, I'm walking here.
Yo, Tony.
Can't you tell I'm from New York? Cause I fucking talk this way, guy. Hey. Tony Pepperoni, man. You gotta say his name right, huh?
Tony Pepperoni, man.
Oh, chat, where'd you go?
Of course.
I see you, chat. Hi.
That's possible.
Hi. Sorry, I lost you.
All right. Fucking. All right. We're gonna go do the thing right now. We're gonna do it right now.
Seven people in this dance club, and
we're going now. I'm gonna go to this club. It's gonna be good, bomb ass music. I'm gonna dance for you. Okay.
26 people. Sounds good.
You're thirsty here.
Oh, wait.
No, I'm getting a drink. That's a wrong
person.
I was the one that was thirsty.
Yeah.
Dad, you said that.
Wickles is not thirsty.
Glug, glug.
Hold on. I got my drink right here.
What you mean? I got, like, this nasty taste in my mouth.
Okay.
I'm totally ready to drink. Are we... Yo, chat. Are we glugging right now? Glug, glug?
Glug, glug?
Glug, glug. Glug, glug.
There we go.
Okay.
Gluck gluck chat.
That one from scratch, by the way.
Can you read what it says?
Alright, here we go. We're going here. We're going right now. Here we go. We're going. Kitty. Where's our heart? Kitty, we're going right now to the Void Club? No, we're not going to the Void Club. We're going to the Vault Club. And we're going to dance. Hopefully, as long as the music's good, it better be good, because I'm going to be very mad if it isn't. Very mad if it isn't. The Vault Club. Normally it's good. Like, and the cameras here are also... Wait. Aw, tits. Oh no, activate it. Let's go. So like my avatar's really short. Animals. My avatar's really short, so like I gotta like if I wanna do the hand scan thingy, I gotta like jump up to it. But if I get it before my avatar loads in, then like it's locked for me. I got the fucking red thingy, dude. I gotta Alright, so it's open. Let me in. Okay, go, we're in. Erwin, we did it. We snuck past security, dude. We're fucking in. All right, let's turn on the world. See if there's any music.
I mean, are you surprised by the guy who's using Adolf Hitler as a fucking?
Oh, it was on for a second. What happened? Oh, there's the camera. Oh. Please don't do it. Why are you doing this to me right now, dude? No, you're too mean. No. My left leg doesn't feel like moving. You see this? Oh, sorry, my right leg. I didn't mean my left. Let me check on it real quick. Okay, it says it's still on. It says it's still on. And I don't know why. Alright, and it says it's still track. No, never mind. What is this? What does this say? Alright, give me 1 second. I'm gonna go to my computer, turn this tracker off, and turn it back on, and we're gonna pray to the gods that it still fucking works. Alright? Give me 1 second. I apologize. I'm so fucking sorry, dude. I'm sorry.
Okay,
Shit. If only I had the soundboard for Taller One.
Big and son, join me. Night, join me.
How do you play music?
You cannot copy me, okay? You cannot copy me.
You are the imposter.
Hey! I'm no imposter, hey. I'm here. Hey. Your head don't even bobble like
you.
It should.
You!
That audio truth.
Dance it off. I can't do it. Yeah, stage still doesn't work. That's crazy. Wait, are you in the chair and all that stuff?
What?
There was someone that had Tyler 1 like avatar, but it had like chair and all that.
We are. Fine.
No, I don't have that one. I just got this.
Please let me work. You fine? It doesn't seem to be working fine. Do you see my right leg still being a little bitch ass motherfucker? Calibrate. And what happens? My right leg is stuck all the way over here for some fucking reason.
T.
Yeah, Amplet, I fucking feel you there. Just T, dude. Alright. Come back, please. Please come back. Please. Pretty please. I'd be so happy if you do. You want to make me happy, Mr. Tracker? No? Okay, whatever. I didn't like you anyway. Bitch. Alright, let me try one more thing. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm be sorry about this. Oh my god.
Jamming out with the Macarena. Fucking get it. See that shit? Yeah, I'll do it with you. Ain't letting you do this shit alone. I gotta do it like in sync though. And I gotta remember how to do it too. Like this and then this.
Get it, bitch!
Get like that. I don't remember how you fucking do this all.
Eric, sorry. Yeah, we teeing right now, but like, one tracker is still being big gay. I'm looking at it right now. I can see this tracker. I see this tracker, but my right leg says, fuck you, we're not doing this right now.
Yeah, and it's head.
I've been calibrating for a good.
Remember, chat, I am the best at being relaxed.
I can twerk.
Alright, here's an idea. Alright, here's an idea. Exit VR chat and then go back into it. See what happens. Oh, is that frozen on you? Yep, that's frozen there. Okay, cool. But you should still be able to hear me, right? Y'all should still be able to hear me. Oh, whoops. What did I do? What did I do? What did I do? Exit VR chat. Yeah? Okay. All right. Yep, that's fine. That's fine. All right, cool. Mm-hmm. Ooh. What did I just do? Can you guys still hear me, by the way? Is everything sound good? Do I sound alright to you? That's what I'm trying to get at.
Yes.
Cool, thank you. Alright, cool. So, SteamVR says, this device is not currently tracking. Make sure it's in view of a base station. I mean, like, it is, it's in front of a base station, dude. I don't know what to tell it. Just turn it off and turn it back on again, see what happens. So while I'm doing this, how you guys feeling? What's up? How's your day going? Tell me about your day. Anything exciting happen that I should know about? No, thank you. I don't need that. All right, cool. This tracker is not detected. That's exactly what I'm looking for. Okay. Oh, okay, cool. I got that. Let's plug this one in now. You had my heart. Ooh, what is... Oh, Steam support. Okay, don't need that. Cause everybody's gonna die sometime, yeah, yeah. All right. So I turn it back on, and it says, this device is not currently tracking. Make sure it's in front of a base station. It's on, and it says it's connected, but it says it's not tracking. Why isn't it tracking? That's a question. Nope, I can't click that. Okay. I was going to show you what I mean, but I'm not allowed to click on that, according to this game. So, like, the only thing I could do is fucking restart and... you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't want to do that. It's annoying. So, you know what? I guess let's just, like... I don't know. I'm going to come back with a different game and see what's up. You know what I'm saying? I'm very sorry. This is being very dumb. I apologize. I don't know what the fuck's going on. And it's annoying the fuck out of me. Makes me be sad. And I'm very sorry that this is what you guys got to put up with. You know, I spent so much fucking money on this shit. It should just fucking work, right? You think things should just fucking work, right?
AM Supa Sawi, sad face.